Belarus.
Please welcome, representing Belarus, Yevgeny PUZANAU.
Yevgeny is 13 years old, born in Puzhany. He's coached by Rafia Hancharuk and choreographed by Volkol Kelovkovich. This is his first Junior Grand Prix season, skating to Smooth Criminal by Michael Jackson. Another young man who loves to and committed to perform. You can see he loves that music, loves the moves. And again, it's difficult to focus on the technical elements when you're putting such energy into the performance. But it's the magic of skating. It's when you get those great performances that do both, those are usually at the top. Take a look at some of his elements, double axel. Good height on that, but outside the circle, started to lean in the air. Worked the landing to keep it together. Triple loop here. Didn't get up straight. You can see he was on the lean on the inside on the takeoff and stayed there, but made that work to some degree as well. And the triple toe, that just opened up on the landing. Too far back on his heel, couldn't get that free leg out. Some of the moves going into his final spin. Nice low position here. Young man's got some very good abilities for sure. More mileage and more time.
Евгений Пузанов, Беларусь, получил за короткую
программу 46.24. He's currently in ninth place.